हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ द क्लास नंबर 15 या टुडे, सो वी गोइंग टू सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज प्रॉब्लम्स. नाउ द एक्सरसाइज विल बी द थर्ड प्रॉब्लम, फाइंड द लेंथ ऑफ द टेंजेंट फ्रॉम द पॉइंट बी टू द गिवन सर्कल एस इज इक्वल टू 0. So now we have to find out the length of the tangent from the given point to the given circle. Now here, this is the length of the tangents drawn from the point at this point to this circle. Yes, already we know this. The length of the tangents drawn from the point to the circle is given by the formula root x formula. Root x formula. Yes. Now to getting this, the given point. The given point P is equal to x1 comma y1 minus 2 comma 5. And the circle. Your circle is equation S is equal to x square plus y square minus 25 is equal to 0. Now we have to find out the S11. S11 of the circle x1 square plus y1 square minus 25. The x11 is, but here x1 y1 is equals to minus 2 comma 5. Put x is equal, x1 is equal to minus 2, y1 is equal to 5. Minus 2 whole square 4. Here y1 is equal to 5 square is equal to 25 minus 25. 25, 25 cancel is equal to 4. Yes. So finally, s11 is equal to 4. The length of the tangent. The length of the tangent. The length of the tangent drawn from the given point to the circle is given by the formula root x11. Already we know this. S11 is equal to 4. Yes, root 4. Root 4 is equal to 2. Here this is the process of to find out the length of the tangent drawn from the given point to the circle. Yes, first we have to find out the S11 and taking the root. The length of the tangent drawn from the given point to the circle is root x11 is equal to root 4 is equal to 2 units. And one more problem. Here, this is another problem. Here also, to find out the length of the tangent drawn from the origin to this circle. Yes, the given point coordinates we consider is 0, 0. And the circle is, yes, now taking the S11. The S11 of the given circle is x1 square plus y1 square minus 14x1 plus 2y1 plus 25. Yes, students, put x1 y1 is equal to 0 comma 0. Yes, 0 plus 0 minus 0 and anything 0. Here 0 plus 25. Yes, here x11 is equal to 25. The length of the tangent. Yes, the length of the tangent drawn from the origin to the circle is given by the formula root s11. Already we know this s11. S11 is equal to 25. Root 25 is equal to 5 units. Yes, the length of the tangent drawn from the origin to the circle. And students, this is the another problem. To find out the length of the tangent from this point to comma to the circle. Here also, the given point we consider is the P is equal to 2 comma 5, we consider as 1 comma 5 and take S11. S11 of the given circle, here x1 square plus y1 square minus 5x1 plus 4y1 minus 5. Here this is the S11 of the given circle. Put x1, y1 in this. Here x1 is equal to 2 square 4, y1 square is equal to 25, minus x1 is equal to 5, 2 z 10. Here y1 is equal to 5, 5, 4 z 20, minus 5. Here now to simplify this, minus 15, minus 10, minus 5, minus 15. Minus 15 plus 20, plus 5, plus 5 plus 25, 29. 25 plus 5, 30. 30 plus 4, 34. The simplification of this 34. Once again, in this minus 15 plus 5, 5. Here 34. Yes, 1 bar is equal to 34. The length of
The length of the tangent is given by the formula root s11. Here root s11 is equal to root of 34 units.
Yes.
And this is the another problem in this third one, first problem. So if the length of the tangent from the point 5, 4 to the circle x square plus y square plus 2ky is equal to 0 is 1. Yes, the length of the tangents from the point 5, 4 to the circle is 1. Then find the value of k. Here, students, given that point is there and the circle is there and the length of the tangent is there, then we have to find out the value of k in the circle equation. Yes, now, so given that the point coordinates here x1, y1 is equal to 5, 4. And the circle here s is equal to x square plus y square plus 2ky is equal to 0. Here given that, so first we have to find out the s11. Yes, s11 of this circle x1 square plus y1 square plus 2ky1. Yes, put x1 y1 is equal to 5, 4. X1 y square is equal to 25. Yes, y1 is equal to 4 square is equal to 16. Here y1 is equal to 4, 4 to 8. Now 25 plus 16, here 41. Yes, finally s11 is equal to 41 plus 80. Yes, students, yeah, this is the s11. But given that the length of the tangent is given. Yes, the length of the tangent. The length of the tangent here root s11. Root s11 is equal to 1. Yes. Root s11 is equal to 1. Squaring on both sides. Therefore, s11 is equal to 1. Already we know this s11. Here s11 is equal to 8k plus 41 is equal to 1. Yes, 8k is equal to 1 minus 41. 8k is equal to minus 40. Here k is equal to 8, 1, 8, 5, 5, -5. Yeah, this is the value of k. So whenever the length of the tangent drawn from the point 5, 4 to the circle is 1, therefore the suitable value of k is, so k is equal to -5. Yeah, this is the, so another model. The problem is to find out the value of k given that the length of the tangent is given, then to find out the value of k. Okay. So this is the second problem in this exercise. If the length of the tangent drawn from the point 2, 5 to the circle x square plus y square minus 5x plus 4y plus k is equal to 0 is root 37. Yes. So students, root 37. Then find the value. Value of k. Yes. This is the another one. If the length of the tangent drawn from the point 2, 5 to the circle is root 37, then find the value of k. Yes, yes, students, the given point here x1, y1 is equal to 2, 5, and the circle here s is equal to x square plus y square minus 5x plus 4y plus k is equal to 0. And here to calculate the s11, s11 of the circle is x1 square plus y1 square minus 5x1 plus 4y1 plus k. Yes. Here s11, x1 y1 is equal to 2, 5, x1 2 square 4, y1 5 square 25, here 5 2 is 10, here 4 5 is 20 plus k. Now s11 is equal to, now to simplify this, so 20, 25, 45, 45, 45 plus 4, 49, 49 minus 10, 49 minus 10, 39, yes, 39
plus k. Yeah, this is. Yes, 25 minus 10, 15. 15 plus 20, 35, 39. This is the yes one. So given that, the length of the tangent root x11 is equals to, so root 30 is equal. Squaring on both sides. Therefore, S11 is equals to 37. Here S11 is equals to 39 plus K is equal to 37. Then K is equal to 37 minus 39. Yes, K is equals to minus. This is the value of K. This is the value of K. Yes, K is equals to minus K. Yes, friends, once again, here the length of the tangent run from the given point to the circuit is root 37, then find the value of k. Here, write down, you consider the given coordinates as x1 by 1 minus r3s, and you calculate the s11. S11 is 39 plus k, and given the length of the tangent, already we know this, the length of the tangent formula is root s11. Here, root s11 is equal to root 37. Squaring on both sides, both square roots are cancelled. S11 is equal to 37. Then already know this is 1. 39 plus k. Here k is equal to 37 minus 39. Here k is equal to minus 2. Here in this exercise, so we discuss the position of the point, the power of the point, and the length of the tangents drawn from the point to the circle. Okay, here both are depending on S11. So once again, I am explaining the power, the position, and the length of the tangents drawn from the point to the circle. If S11 is greater than 0, the point is lies exterior to the circle and its power is positive. If S11 is equal to 0, the point is lies on the circle and its power is 0. If S11 is less than 0, the point lies interior to the circle and its power is negative. And the length of the tangents drawn from the actual point to the circle is root S11. So, friends, so these are some problems in this exercise 1B.